Hello. Welcome to the meme stream. I'm still sort of setting up. I want to, like, you know, send the link to all relevant people. And by all relevant people, I mean Twitter. You know how it goes. For the all one person who is watching, I think the concept of this stream is I'm just gonna be making some like dubstep. You know, maybe work on a track that I've already done. Maybe start a new one from scratch, do the seamless thing. It's time for the meme stream. Ah, this is the most interesting stream you've ever seen, right? Hold on, just one more thing, one more post. And let's just tag. Let's see. Yo, I'm streaming. Huh? Oh, is Styles here? And who? Oh, hi.
Hi.
Never met you before.
No.
Will was just saying your name, and I was like,
it's just so amazing.
Oh, by the way, practice.
That's fine. I'm streaming.
Oh yeah, most absolutely. I tried calling, but I was just like,
I was about to call you, but I didn't know that you were calling to say that you were here. I thought you were just calling to say you were on the way. I didn't expect you for like another 15 minutes. Oh. But it's fine. I can find you a seat if you want.
Joe, do you want me?
No, go ahead and practice. The sound isn't gonna be an issue.
You left the door unlocked, you literally.
Yes, I did.
Nice monitor, though. Where'd you get it?
This is just a big TV that my dad fixed.
Oh, Kitty, how you been? I forget your cat's name.
Sammy.
Sammy, that's
right. Sammy, how you been?
Alright.
Sammy streaming.
I was just gonna stream me making some music. Because, you know, none of the other people have showed up yet. I can find you guys seats if you want.
Hold on. I'm gonna use the restroom if that's cool.
Yeah. I think that one, someone's taking a bath in there, but...
I'll just go down. I know where the other one is.
Yeah.
You asked for cycle, right?
Yeah. It's in the pantry.
Hey, kitty.
Joe, where do you put it?
Where do you put it, Joe?
mic. And stop messing with this. It's right here, Will. Get out of here. Get out of here. Let me get one more. My brother Will says we are actually welcome to, like, tear down his fort. If you would rather sit on the bed.
I don't care. It's better to me.
Okay. Hi, since we've never been introduced, how do you know Styles?
Oh, we met in Richmond.
Ah, that's cool. You do music too?
Yeah, rap.
Nice. Maybe we could collab.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, I'm trying to, I was gonna do, like, more dubsteppy stuff on this stream, but, I've been working on a lot of hip-hop stuff recently, and I can totally pull some of that up.
Oh, yeah, that'd be cool.
This one having arms makes things really difficult. I'm just gonna... This room was clearly not meant to hold this many people.
Yeah. Got us, a little small, so. This is your brother's room?
It was originally my room, but then I moved out, so he took over my room. But then I moved back in.
So now he's, like, got a new room.
Yeah, so, like... We're both living in the same room, and I'll probably go into his old room, but right now we're hosting this Ukrainian girl, and she's living in what was Will's room.
Oh.
It's not capturing anything. Hey, if you want to sit in that chair or if you want to sit on the bed, either way, we can move stuff off of the bed.
I'd sit, dude.
Alright, I was just gonna, like, as soon as I can get this freaking display capture to work right, I was gonna, like, pull up some music stuff I'd been working on.
Alright.
Right now I'm using it to monitor the stream. Sorry, Will.
Not okay.
It's my, I'll have to turn that off.
No, it's fine. If it goes off, it's a random element. It'll be hilarious. No. Oh. That's weird. Okay. Get out of there. So, I was just talking, what's your name again?
Terrell.
I was just talking with Terrell about, like, some of the hip-hop stuff that I'd done recently. What's one thing that I just did? Like, just yesterday, I made this random thing, because I hooked up this MIDI controller, and, I was just pressing the buttons in. And I just pressed those three buttons and I thought, hey, that sounds like... I'm gonna close the door. The cats. But I thought that sounded like really, really trappy, you know? So...
Excision just got upgraded to full-time fuck body.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Actually... This is what I was gonna work on the stream. I'll just play through that while I'm finding the other file. This one is... It's pretty much just an excision track.
Yeah.
Up with this idea for this like horrorcore, like, have you ever heard Clipping? Clipping is rad. I'd play some, but we're on the stream, so I don't want to get hit with a major copyright thing. But their whole shtick is it's noise beats, like, and the rap is really aggressive and really fast.
Oh yeah, I got no problem doing that.
This was inspired by a specific song by them called Get Up, where the beat is an alarm clock. But instead...
we use the flatline.
heart monitor and flatlines in the end.
Oh, so you use the sirens as well?
Yeah, yeah. I liked the sound of it. Like... actually the heart sound.
Well, I mean, if you're still wanting to do the thing for your horror thing, since I'm here, I guess that'd be the feature for you.
Yeah, dude, if you can come up with, like, something that goes with this... Like... Well, so, I came up with a narrative. The concept of the album is, like, it's gonna be a whole bunch of different, like, stories with, like, three songs or so. Like telling the progression of the story. This is the song that's telling about a guy who, like, he had been. One song is about, like, you know, the crazy city and how, like, you know, there's all this violence and all this homelessness and it's really shitty. And in that song, he gets, like, attacked by just a bunch of kids just out at night or, you know. Just sort of like trying to be gangsters, even though they're really not. And this song is basically about how that guy dies, but also how, like, other people get affected by that and, like, become really paranoid.
Alright.
So,
get some, you feel a creeper popping up your shadows kind of stuff.
Yeah, that kind of thing. Like, it's about a guy who starts to believe. Who starts to be like, oh shit, people are trying to kill me. And then it builds up, and then...
He's dead.
He's dead.
Dang.
So, yeah, do you want to work on this?
Yeah.
There's the other thing that I wanted to play was this thing that I made... the other day, the you know, the really trappy thing.
Oh, okay.
Hold on. But I can easily go back to this, like, right after I play it.
Just woke up, it's like Saturday, I'm gonna come, let's do it.
Hold on, I just realized this got done exporting. I think I'm finally finished with my album.
I just need to get recording again.
Yeah.
Because I have, like I said, I already have tracks, pretty much know how I want to do them. I'm just going to remake them real quick. I also decided, there's a Twister mix I'm using for the intro, actually. I don't have my flash drive.
Huh. No,
it's probably my email though.
Instead of us both doing individually songs, you do your song. Do one of those hype man songs together.
Let him finish his stream.
Well, yeah, I mean, I'm
no, no, no. I mean, dude, if we're doing any kind of music on here, I'm sure people would find it interesting.
Will you be able to download the? I know it's on my Gmail.
Yeah, sure. I think so. Like. If you sign into it. Do you want to sign into it? No, I'm going to, like, move that chair so that it's not in the way.
Yeah. Can you, I don't know. I'll go get it in a second. Boop-a-boop-boop. Is the car unlocked? Something I need to go get my book. The book. And then I'm gonna use the calling remake instrumental.
Yeah.
After, when I have it more written down, I don't know what I'm doing with it. I have some stuff written for it, but it's just mainly ideas. Would it be under start or important? I'm just gonna.
Yeah, I just search for it.
Inst. Those are two separate instrumental stuff. That's
deep within inst.
Let's try instrumental. I usually just type whatever the fuck's coming up.
Twister and 3MC.
Yeah, Twister and the 3-Minute Clapping. I've been really inspired by the World Ends With You.
Yeah,
and then
dude.
A dude is, he remakes and makes his own versions of all of them, and it's great. Like I said, since this EP/album isn't being on.
Oh, I want to show you this beat.
My opening or saving.
Just save it, I guess, and we'll put it into FL.
Yeah, do it real quick. I'm gonna go get my book real quick.
Alright.
I'm gonna show you this beat
and
see if
you
can find
something
close to
it.
Oh,
this
scared me.
Dang, Will. Yeah, he was right there waiting. Joe, I do want to ask.
Mm-hmm.
I'm probably not gonna. So, how long is it gonna be doing? Because I was just wondering if when I get back, still gonna be your music.
Probably not. At around like 5:30, Talus and.
Could you, this is just for my personal, comfort, but could you, make it a little upright, it was upright, fix the
picture. Yeah, sure.
Okay. Next. I'll do it myself. I don't think you can. Wash the picture.
Yeah. Kids.
Yeah. It's not my beat, it's not my problem.
Ah.
I don't know, something written first.
has so much build.
Idea.
I like
one beat, but I like a lot. I like a lot of different types of beats.
Same here. Like, you know, I like the, you know, the kind of trappy stuff, but I also really dig the old school.
Yeah. And I like the dubstep too.
Ooh. I like that.
I like it too. That's the problem, because I don't have the rights to the beat.
Yeah, like it said, sold.
I realized it was already sold, and I was like, dang.
Yeah.
Why don't you get a second cat?
We've always had two cats.
Really? I've never seen that one.
You ever see the fat one?
I've always seen Sammy. Cat just came right up to me, started on my leg.
Yeah, no, we've always had two cats. I got two cats, one for the cat.
Oh, yeah. I wouldn't know what to say that either.
one for the litter and one for the mice.
Yes, there you go.
So, yo, we got, you gotta get me on this, because the World Ends Between is like one of my favorite games that I've ever played.
Crowd. Open eyes, I'm with mine, open eyes, I'm with mine, I love, no way, I appreciate, I'm big, I have more words to use in my way, so I don't have time to recapitulate.
You know what sucks about the English language? The word seven. It's like one syllable, one syllable, one syllable, one syllable, and then all of a sudden you got two.
Two syllables.
Yeah, so your flow when you're counting is totally messed up. Man. Like, I didn't realize how much I hated that until I think I started writing the lyrics, and then I was like, oh, this sucks.
I just need to get more done. I haven't been any resources.
Yeah. Well, do you want to start with this, or do you want to, like, start with something, like...
This is kind of all I really have, like, fully written in the book. Like, I just got this book.
Fair enough.
So I'll just need a few... Like, I don't want to waste your stream time or whatever, if you're live or whatever.
I mean, well, I've never written lyrics on stream. The one stream I did, I intended to, but I never actually got around to it. But I feel like if you were to sort of explain your thought process, that could be an interesting thing to, for people to see.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Speaking of which, we've got six, well, one of them is going to be the laptop that I'm monitoring them on, but we got five people on the stream.
That's what's up.
Yeah. If you guys can actually hear us and, you know, if you're feeling this, say something in the chat. Besides you, CJ.
Hi, CJ.
He's like, check your email.
You
I'm
check
like, how
your
about...
email.
Yeah.
No, but the kind of point I want to... I'm thinking about, like, I'm not going to be doing anything, like, hiring or whatever. Like, I'm going to be fish paying off you guys.
Right.
Because I have enough higher-up people available. I just need to get recording stuff done.
Yeah,
but I still want
to make a
mixtape
for real.
Yeah.
I'm gonna lead towards more of that, trying to still be inspirational with that unique feel, because you're not gonna hear something like an instrumental like this on your everyday music, though.
It's a really unique style.
So if I'm gonna record, I'm gonna need like a glass of water real quick.
Oh, yeah.
I have sodas in the book bag.
Oh, okay, sweet.
If you want a glass of water, I can run and grab one.
It feels heavier on.
I totally get you. Like,
yeah, sometimes you just. That's all I do when I'm recording is drink soda. I can't do it with water. It's not thick enough. My mouth gets too dry too fast.
I mean, it's funny. I kind of have the opposite problem. It's like, I'd rather drink water because with soda, it's like, it sort of just gets your mouth almost dry in a way. Like,
yeah. Cause it's liquid and it dries.
Yeah, yeah.
Because your mouth starts expecting more soda.
It's just, oh,
it's like,
what happened?
I need more of this.
Yeah. But, I can drink sodas all day, though.
That being said, soda is great. I will. I love that shit. It's just sort of if I'm going down to, cause I've tried it. I've tried being like, oh, I'm gonna record. I need something to drink. You know, grab a Mountain Dew, and then it's like, oh, I really like Mountain Dew, but I regret this so much.
So I'm thinking is we're gonna do what I usually do at first, just to do one sectioning at a time. If that's cool.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's a smart way to do it.
It's usually how I do it. Just speeds it up, and then I learn how to master better. And if I feel like it needs to be better, I just make a remake.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. This is gonna probably turn out way different than planned.
Oh, you're probably
is CJ.
Oh, that is Oh, we're really quiet compared to the music. That's not good.
Thank you for that.
Yeah, thank you.
Can you let us know now? Are we good?
Oh shoot, that is not what I meant to do.
Stay golden pony boy.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Stay golden pony
boy. Yeah, this is one of my favorite movies. Ron Burgundy.
Okay, this is probably better. Maybe we should just project more.
Yeah.
Projection. Shoot my arrows.
It's not with it. Somebody said something.
Oh, because he is using ASIO for all. I don't think that changes anything. Like, I don't.
Wait, what? Who's using what?
Well, because I'm using, like, the ASIO sound driver, but I don't think that changes the volume. If I'm not using ASIO, it would be the same volume, but worse quality. You know. My solution is just lower the desktop audio. Also, you're probably gonna need headphones.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. I forgot that was a thing for a second.
Oh yeah.
He said I forgot that was a thing.
I don't know why I forgot headphones were a thing.
It's easy to forget.
With me, yeah, most definitely. Yes, I signed in. Oh no. Oh, he was saying, I can't hear you when y'all are playing music.
Oh.
Oh. CJ knew. I'm just gonna answer his phone. I don't know if I should. Like, he won't get mad, but it's CJ at the same time. It would be funny, but I don't wanna answer his phone. I see you calling, CJ.
I still can't understand the A1 bubble.
I'm a mumbler. I'll speak louder. CJ's new phone called. I want to answer it and be like, "What's up?"
Oh, we get an in-stream calls.
Oh no. Yeah, he was saying. Well, it's because I mumble a lot.
Oh, can't understand anyone besides
me. Hey, kitty.
Let her in.
No, she's allowed in.
And Reese. Reese.
Meow, meow. Cat's like, I don't know about that.
He's like, this seems fishy.
Yeah.
Fishy, you say.
You know what I mean.
Aha, cat puns. So you want out?
I want in. Okay, now I want out.
Takes two steps to smell a box.
Yeah, we gotta make sure that this box is a high quality box. You know what I'm saying?
What'd CJ say?
He's using ASIO, bro. ASIO doesn't change the volume. CJ, you don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Well, anyway, hopefully, I put a gain on the mic, and I lowered like the I lowered the threshold for the gate. So hopefully if we are quiet, we won't get cut out and we'll get boosted. So
Boost that shit.
Exactly. Exactly.
Shouts out to Josh.
Shouts out to
Shouts out to DJ,
my co-producer is a pedophile, Zimzam. That's his new name, I think. He has this running joke where every time we bring him up, he changes his name.
No, I'm this time.
What?
What? No, it's
all right. So I'm gonna. The joke. There we go. Now it shouldn't make loud noises. I'm gonna unplug it.
Plug it. Plug it in, boy.
Plug it in. Plug it in.
Plug it in, plug it in.
All right, so. Now, if I play this, is it gonna get... Oh, it is actually gonna get captured. Is that too loud? Is that a good
No,
point?
It's actually a perfect level.
Good, cool. Well, so, I thought when I, like, unplugged the speakers, like, there wouldn't be any audio coming through the stream, but actually, people will get to hear you record and hear the beat. They actually get to hear more than we can hear.
Yeah. Oh, no. All right. I hope you guys are prepared for some really crappy technique.
Oh, yeah. We're witnessing the ancient technique of... I don't know what to call it.
We're watching the technique about how someone really crappy at music is connected with really good people just because he's a funny person. Terrible person. Hey. That's the detail behind this.
Alright. So you got a lead in so I can just hit play when you're ready?
Alright.
Here, that's a.
Yeah, turn it. I didn't want to.
Turn it directly.
I'm going to sit on your lap while we record, Joe.
Shh. Alright. You know, if you want to.
So we are just going to focus on the first part, right? Just get warmed up. Alright.
Alright. You ready?
Whoop!
Are you ready?
Ready!
Boost that shit!
Boost that shit! Alright, let's go.
Clip in the mic.
Good. I boost that shit. Okay. Hope you all ready for some really shitty styles going on. Okay. Woo. Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The power's in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and said I never back down. I like to be a leader, so never join the crowd. I fucked up on that one. I was trying to be more heavier with it, I cracked. Are we gonna put the loop thing going on? Oh yeah, you know how I work. I do better when I go over myself.
Yeah, you. Let me put on the headphones real quick, and so I can just check to see that it's like actually in time with the music.
Open doors ahead. Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The power's in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and said, I never back down. I like to be a leader, so I'll never join the crowd.
It actually sounds pretty good. Like, your timing is really good, but I think you're right about, like...
Yeah, no, I just need to get back to how I'm used to doing it. My light white boy rap style. My light white.
Light white.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like a good artist name.
They call me Light White, oh no.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Say something. Okay. Yeah. This scratchings. Alright. Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The power's in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and said, I'll never back down. I'd like to be a leader, so never join the crowd. Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise. All love, no hate, appreciate on tape. Head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate. What's that white enough for you? Come on, pull off a JJ. Love you, man. Alright.
It's too bad that, like, we spent so much time, like, you know, not being able to work on music, and now we can't get those vocals from him? Because I really want to put...
I'm sure he'll... I told him I'm going to try... I was thinking about getting him involved, actually, with the Deep Within, but we were originally talking about remaking the Big Fuck You.
Ooh.
So if we can get you to remake that in a more modern form, I'm sure we can get you something going.
Yeah, I can do that.
Oh yeah, just make sure it's all good. Open doors ahead, I'll probably stick. Open doors ahead, I'm thinking somewhere along the line I should have another layering with like semi-electronic, like electronic kind of rap, like in the background with it.
Like maybe do some kind of like not quite auto-tune, but like
it's just something.
Open doors ahead. And do you want
it?
Well, like the when I was listening to this with your layer on it, open doors ahead, or like the other layer that you recorded, I like the way that sounds. But maybe to do it like on emphasized things, like what is the lyric? Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. Like on slow down.
Oh, like in the background.
Slow down. Yeah.
Like, okay.
Yeah. Like just layer it so that it has some more oomph.
So open doors ahead, I won't slow down.
Yeah, I won't slow down. Do you want to just record?
Record just the line and then get the things.
Yeah.
Backgrounds going.
Yeah, get the.
Get those ad-libs.
Yeah, the layers, all that stuff. Yeah,
layers. Yeah. I always think of cake when I hear the word layers.
You see, I always think of that. I always think of that one guy who does YouTube videos about producing. It's like stack the layers, stack the layers,
stack the layers. What's an inside joke we have with?
What
does CJ want? Why won't he answer?
He keeps calling me. Like, bro.
Hey, CJ. Boost that!
CJ, if you want me to answer you, you need to boost that shit.
You have to boost it.
Yeah, hold on. Take these.
Oh, yeah.
Take the powerful headphones.
Is scared.
Oh, yeah, she Katie was saying, I don't want to use her real name on stream in case there's a privacy thing.
Yeah.
But Katie was saying, like, oh, it's snowing outside, I'm scurred.
Scurred.
It's scurry out there.
Snow can be pretty, intense, man.
Of course, like I said, we're hosting a Ukrainian girl, so she's probably looking at this and saying, ha, pussy shit.
Ha.
All right, 3, 2... 1.
Oh shit. Okay. Woohoo! Oh boy! We're gonna jump on this track real quick.
You can stand the beat. Okay. I have like a footer.
I have fun. Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The power's in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and said, I never back down. I like to be a leader, so I never join the crowd. Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise. All love, no hate, appreciate. On the tape, head full of loose screws in the way. So I don't have time to calculate. White boy to the max, oh no. Terrell has a thing when he's talking to his friends from where he's from and stuff. He's like, this is my white boy.
Yeah.
I am the white boy. Hey man, I wish they can see my Final Fantasy Chocobo shirt, man. I'm wearing that today.
Man, yeah, that's sick.
Favorite shirt. I'm thinking about if I make a music video for this, it can be like a pretty basic, you know, iPhone one. But like it'll just be like really like quick pace.
Yeah.
Just wear the shirt, because Chocobo is Sanic. Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The power's in my head, rush
around town. Bear out said, I'll never back down. Hold on. This is a call from someone who isn't CJ.
We love you, CJ.
Hey. What's up? Well, it's Friday, right? I've got, you know, weekly JoJo. You're always welcome to join Weekly JoJo. At my parents' house. Because, you know, nowhere else to do it.
Hey. He's also gonna be looking for right, us right. too if we want to get another room.
That's what's up. Yeah.
Oh. So it would actually be a lot more convenient for you to come here. Yeah, sure. When do you get off work? Oh, yeah, yeah, sure. That'd be fine. I thought you meant a lot sooner, and that would be a little bit hard to do because there's going to be like a million people at the house, but that'd be fine. Well, there's the normal participants of Weekly JoJo, and right now I'm doing a stream with Styles and Tyrell, his friend.
Is this currently the stream we're doing live?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. But like I said, later at around 10, should be a significantly fewer number of people. And if not, I guess judging by last time, probably not. Down the power. Down the. Yeah, yeah, because around some point we, like, sort of stopped doing JoJo and started doing video games. Down the power. Slow down the. You know that Talus just hates video games. That's why he's always on Steam. Are you meaning to imply that Soviet XCOM is not your thing?
Oh no.
Slow down the. Yeah. Slow down. Yeah. Slow down the.
Brown lighter.
I have no idea. I've just been at the house, yeah. Yeah, yeah. See you then. Bye. Sorry about the delay, but I've figured out the sound.
Okay.
Hold on.
I put a little thing on Facebook saying like, hey, come watch us be dumb and have fun and record stuff.
Being dumb and having fun. It sounds like something I need on a t-shirt. Okay, so here's the extra layer.
Okay.
Oh, I guess I gotta turn the speakers on, don't I?
Slow down the.
Gonna have to cut something out there.
Slow down the.
Oh yeah, I guess I should cut out the. But, so.
Slow down. Slow down. Slow down. Slow down.
And they like move it up.
Slow down.
Alright.
And we might have to kind of lower that.
Ahead, I won't slow down. The powers in my head, I rush around.
And then like, same with this one, like.
Rush around.
Actually, I'll just get rid of this and edit it here. So like.
Rush around town.
Dang, dude.
Dude, that was a week. You kidding me?
That was weak sauce.
It wasn't extremely very hard.
Rush around town. Gotta rush around town.
Rush around town. Whoa.
Rush around town. Head a rush around town.
And then do a similar thing with this.
Oh no.
Last
time something was similar, it didn't turn out right. Destroy this rush around town.
Okay, so I'm gonna, first of all, before I do anything else, I'm gonna throw all of them into like one chain.
One chain, yes. But that way we don't accidentally move things around or mess something up.
Yeah, yeah.
Head well, a rush around town.
And also because it's gonna clip like a motherfucker, so.
Fair enough, fair enough.
just read the chat, and the first thing I see is also tacos.
You want to take me out to tacos? I'm free tonight. Take me to get tacos, please.
I was in my head, I rush around town.
Are you trying to bribe my audience into...
I am bribing the audience. I was in my head, I rush around town. Bring me food.
I was in my head, I rush around town. Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The power's in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and said, I'll never back down.
Alright, and then this one.
Boop.
Back down, not like. Never back down, not. Never back down, not. Never back down, not. Never back down, not like.
I think.
Maximus.
Never back down, not like. Never back down, I'd like to be.
There's a little bit of like.
Never back down, I'd like to be a leader.
Well, we can always re-record.
Never back down, I'd like.
I don't think it's.
Never back down, I'd like to be a leader, so never join the crowd. Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love.
Well, I was thinking about when I say. I want to re-record the.
Open doors ahead,
I'll never. I always want to be a leader, so I'll never join the crowd. See, it'll be more.
Sorry, you'd like to record what?
When it says the ending part, you realize when it slows down where the beat goes. I want to be like. So I'll never be in the crowd.
Oh.
And like have that shit boost right back up. So I'm gonna probably end up trying to re-record that specific part. I make it sound more clear.
Yeah, that makes sense. But I was gonna say, like, the actual pitching effect, you don't need to re-record to do that.
No.
Also, hold on.
Move it to layer one. Fruity reverb, oh boy.
Everything needs a little bit of reverb.
Open doors never ahead, enough reverb. Slow down, the power's in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and said, I'll never back down. I'd like to be a leader, so never join the crowd. Open eyes, open...
This is quite a lot of reverb.
And then, you don't have to worry about anything after the...
Don't slow down, the power's in my head,
where the beat starts back up, because I'll probably end up re-recording.
Yeah.
I was just mainly focused on the first. Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The power's in my head, I rush around town.
Bear out and said, I'll never back down. I'd like to be a leader, so never join the crowd. Yeah. So, like... You want to just go ahead and record
just,
that?
Yeah. And if you want me to, while I'm still kind of... little warmed up, I can do one more layering on that.
Ooh, that might be a good idea.
Yeah, like, just one more assignment layering. Because it doesn't sound as aggressive as it should be.
Yeah, what?
So I just need to be more.
Yeah,
I decided to try and start leaning more towards like a disco funeral style.
Disco funeral.
Yeah.
That,
pretty much how JJ first started. Like, it was more upbeat, melodic, kind of poppy, alternate rap.
I see.
And I figure since I have a lighter, you know, voice, pitch of a voice, it'll work out more. And I like the melodic stuff, as you know.
You've got sort of the Childish Gambino voice, like...
Yeah, well, trying to make it serious.
let's see.
Oh, wait, phone. You're a distraction in life. What up? It's your boy! Oh, shit, what up? Hey, are you buying me tacos or nah?
Still has not responded as far as tacos. She's probably not buying you tacos. Spoiler.
Spoiler. Oh boy, didn't see that one coming. Stop being popular.
I've got a bunch of Facebook posts apparently, but oh.
Dinkelberg.
What does this even do?
Dinkelberg.
Oh, scrub. That's weird.
You're a scrub.
Oh.
Eat the food, Tina. And I came on another night at the hotel room. It was funny. Alright, let's go.
3, 2, 1.
Boop! Boop! Okay. Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Get my legs bouncing. Oh, yeah.
Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The power's in my head, I'll rush around town. Bear out and said, I never back down. I'd like to be a leader, so I'd never join the crowd.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise. All love, no hate, appreciate on tape. Head full loose,
in the way.
So I don't have time to calculate.
I got used to you doing the whole...
Oh, well, no, I was...
But you were just trying
to... It would sound better, because I start running out of breath until I get back into something again. Like... Oh no.
A mess.
I'm more of a mess.
Yeah. Alright.
Boop.
Oh, oh,
and then I gotta.
Back it up.
Back it up.
Back it up, back it up.
Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The power's in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and said, I'll never back down. I'd like to be a leader, so I'll never join the crowd. Open eyes, open.
I'll probably have to redo that part.
To be a leader, so I'd never join the crowd.
So
I popped it right
never
there.
Join the crowd. Never join the crowd.
Like, you know, like a spin stop, like the. You know what I'm talking about? Like the basic back tire.
So you want it? You want your voice to slow down like that?
Yeah, or? Like it's like a break. You know, in some DJ programs, so it's called a break. It's like a. It's like.
It's called a tape stop.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
That's
what
it is.
Never join the crew.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like, it's called a tape stop because it's what sounds like when you stop a tape. Like, it slows.
I'm trying to think of what program said it was, like a back tire or something like that.
To be a leader, so I'll never join the crowd.
Alright, yeah.
Now,
well,
I'll probably...
I mean, the thing is, I think it's probably fine, like...
To be a leader, so I'll never join the crowd.
Oh, it's on an off measure, that's...
Yeah.
Why you gotta be like
to be a leader, so never.
I mean, we can use that somewhere at some
leader,
point.
To be a leader, so never join the crowd. Open eyes, open.
To be a leader.
To be a leader, so never join the crowd. Open eyes, open mind.
Like that, or do you want it to be slower over more time?
Slower over more. Let's kind of goof with it real quick.
To be a leader.
How really?
So never join the crowd. Open eyes,
perfect.
Open mind.
Ooh, yeah, actually,
perfect.
I really like
that's
that.
What I was trying to go for. I just wish I need to, like, actually start learning the terms. I feel like I have a lot of good ideas and stuff to do. I just don't know how to ever explain it. That's always an issue for me.
Look up, like, internet tutorials, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Like...
I'm too lazy for that. You know I don't do anything.
Lead in the crowd. Open eyes, open...
The problem is D Blue glitch has a lot of glitches.
In the crowd.
Open...
Like when you use tape stop, sometimes things have to speed back up, which is real weird.
I mean, if it makes
it
work.
On the crow, on the crow, on the crow, on the crow, on the crow. Open eyes, open. Rejoin the crow. Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate. Rejoin the crow. Open eyes, open.
Crow.
Your voice sounds so like.
Rejoin the crow.
Like gravelly there, and I don't think that's supposed to. I don't think that's intentional, but I.
Rejoin the crew.
Is it working?
Open eyes.
Is it working? It's working.
Yeah.
To be a leader, so I'll never join the crew.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise. All love, no hate, appreciate on tape. Head full of loose screws in the way. So I don't have time to head full of loose screws in the way. So I don't.
And when I'm like, when I'm putting out. Head full of loose screws in the way. I'm thinking about like a skip electronic effect, like. Because I know it gets a little offbeat because how the beat is. So it goes like, head full of loose screws in the way. Like, you know, like a skippy kind of thing. But it's really fast enough that it's just, you know.
Head full of loose screws in.
Like, I'm going to record that part. I was running out of breath on that one. I can hear it.
Screws in.
But, like, it would be something like...
Like, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
Oh, okay, so...
See what I'm saying?
Yeah, now I see.
Screws in the way. Screws in the way.
Actually, wait. I'll just...
The easy way out. There we go. What did he say?
Oh, Katie is heading out.
Already ate the tacos.
Already ate the tacos. They had homemade taco meat. And you didn't share.
You didn't share. You're making an innocent person cry. I'm crying inside.
Now you're just crying on the outside.
Shh.
I call hacks.
Hacks. W2F. WTF. HAX. Or however they make the joke. Hacks with X, not CK. CAB8F311.
It's in the way, so I.
Like, does that work?
Head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
Nah. I feel like it'll be more closer together of a skipping, if that makes sense.
Yeah, no, that totally makes sense. Hold on.
Yeah. It was
loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
I don't think it'll be that long though. Like, I'll just have to re-record it and get it on a good recording, too.
Loose screws in the way, so I don't have.
No, I.
Loose screws in the way, so I don't.
Okay. So, soy sauce. Swiss sauce.
But okay, yeah, you just want to record like this entire part?
Yeah, like not the first half, but like so, the next.
Head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
So, just this part?
No, like everything after the break. Like,
everything after.
Yeah.
All right. Actually, did you want that in there?
Yeah, I can use that. Just cause.
It's in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
Alright, yeah. Well, here, I will give you your lead.
Open doors ahead, I won't slow down.
The what happens?
My head, I rush around town.
I know, I wasn't asking you to record right now.
Oh, okay.
I was just playing it. There's a cat still trying to get inside, and the cat doesn't know what it wants.
Tracers. Wait, so what's JoJo?
Oh, JoJo's Bizarre Adventures, the anime.
Okay.
The manime.
The manime.
It is the manliest anime.
Who's a good boy? I am the goodest of boys. Dogs of Lips, man. Great video. Why'd you make another one? Okay.
Alright,
Alright. Edison, you say.
Yeah, Edison. It's a smart VST.
Smart.
Right. I shall draw a whole rap verse with my stitch verse. And a red. Through the tour around.
Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The power's in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and said, I'll never back down. I like.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise. All love, no hate, appreciate on the tape. Head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate. And I don't know if you can't tell or not, but part of it didn't have my vocals in there. That part of it. Oh, that's why I was silenced.
Yeah,
it was the effect.
I really should just have a switcher.
Switcher?
Yeah, like, so I could just, like, hit a button and it's like, now it's in the headphones, now it's in the speakers. But.
Now you know what to get for your birthday.
Open eyes up. Open eyes open.
You have to back it up with me. There we go.
Open eyes open, mind open, ears, no demise, all love, no
hate. Let's see, I got too fast for it. That's completely off.
So I don't have time to calculate.
Let me go too fast.
Head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate. So I don't have time to calculate. So I don't have time to calculate.
This feels off, and like.
Yeah. So that's what I was saying, I was going too fast for the recording.
But, the other take was fine.
So I don't have time to calculate.
Get rid of the
the
yeah, get rid of the
So I don't have time to calculate. So I don't have.
Is it like. Just in case, I'm gonna...
Hey, so I don't have time to calculate.
There we go, there we go. There's some, like, tiny crackling going on.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate, on tape, head full...
Like, why don't I just why don't I just use the head full of loose screws bit from this? Because, like,
all right.
That part was, like...
Alright.
Cause like...
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate, on tape, head... So we're gonna have to get rid of that part, though. Most definitely.
Yeah, yeah, it's... There's no other way to say it. It's off rhythm.
It is. That's why I was telling you. I had to redo it.
But, like, the other thing was perfectly on rhythm.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate, on tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time...
Oh, and I gotta actually put in the, That would help.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate, on tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
Oh, hold on, I'm gonna respond to the chat real quick. Put on my awesome cape in a sec and actually leave for my parents' house, which I listened to on the way home. Okay, 45-minute drive, the new Clipping album, and, give me a 15-minute record.
Terrell has good taste in music. 15-minute mixtape, 15-minute album, EP.
Wait. Lice 2, still buggin'.
Yes.
The best EP of 2016. Aw, oh, man. Do you not know Lice 2, still buggin'?
I don't think so.
It's Aesop Rock and Homeboy Sandman. And it's great because the beats are just, like, these weird, wonky things. But it's... And on top of it, it's, you know, it's Aesop Rock. So the lyrics are all just, like, these weird, indecipherable things. Like, oh, there's this one thing, like... Well, like, one of them, the hook is just a sample of, I think, Aesop Rock saying oatmeal cookies. And then the lyrics are stuff about, like, you know... it's crazy. I can't remember any lyrics right now, but they're hilarious. Aesop Rock, Homeboy Sandman, Lice 2. No, wait, I want lyrics. Yeah, genius, there we go. I swear, this is totally worth time.
I've never heard of these people.
Never heard of Aesop Rock? Oh, dude, he's, like, I think he's probably my favorite rapper now. Maybe Childish Gambino beats him out, but his... the lyrics started with, "Hated myself since before it was cool. Faced death like an orphan of gruel. Pardon the drool. Four eyes, palm croakies... Ominous blueprints and a peace sign middle going, I'm with stupid."
Wow.
Because all of his lyrics are like really non-literal metaphors. Like, it's not just the typical, like, this is like this. Every lyric is not meant to be taken at face value.
Yeah.
He has a song on his, on the album he put out this year. There's like, I think my album of the year, one of the lyrics, like, one of the songs is all about his cat, but you'd never know it's about his cat. Like, I wish I could memorize his lyrics, but they're too weird, because I want to just recite his lyrics all the time. Hold on, I'm just going to save this really quickly.
You can actually name it, Gotta Move Faster. That's actually what I plan on having it. That comes in later in the song, though.
Like,
Sanic. Sanic. Fast.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate, on tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
So...
I might move it.
So I don't have time to calculate. So I don't have time to calculate.
And then, like,
so I don't have time to calculate.
We can have, like, a late, 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 late. like so I don't have time to calculate. Like a pretty decent delay.
Yeah.
So I don't have time to calculate. Late.
There you go.
That'll work because how the next one it comes in pretty slow. So the part I would like to fix after.
Late.
We don't have time to calculate.
Oh, actually, I don't. I should also have.
Wait, late.
I should also have it just come on for that. Otherwise, it carries over all the other stuff.
Late. Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate, on tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate, late. So that part's good, I'm thinking, I just need to re-record 15 through going on 18.
Open eyes, or open mind, I don't have time, head full of loose screws in the way.
But doesn't this
open
sound
eyes,
fun?
Open mind, yeah, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate, on tape, head full of loose screws in the way.
Yeah, like, kind of lost his breath.
Yeah, that's why it's really bugged me. I would like to redo that. Okay. Like, we can keep that there. I was losing my breath because I was going on
that part.
And I wasn't prepared for that part.
All right. I guess, yeah, all right, that makes sense. That's a legit reason. I think this part.
Yeah, that from on there is good.
Yeah, that part's fine. I thought you meant, like.
No, I was saying from, like, 15 to 17. You can, keep it up, or I can re-record it.
On tape, appreciate on tape.
Maybe,
I just need another layering, pretty much. We'll figure out.
Appreciate on tape.
Wait, go on.
Like,
appreciate on tape.
It might work as the ones kind of more.
I could. The thing is, like, layering them together also, like, adds, like, you know, it adds that extra bit of force, so you can almost kind of mask the fact that you ran out of breath.
Appreciate on tape. All love, no hate, appreciate on tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
Should we have, okay.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate on tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time.
Wait,
I'm thinking we make the, we turn the volume up just slightly on that middle piece, because that's, like, much lower.
Head full of loose screws in the way.
Oh, yeah.
So. Just need to make it a little bit louder.
Yeah, I mean,
Alright, see ya, dudes. I see you Sunday, wolf boy. Oh, it's your boy, wolf boy!
Boy.
We need to bring a tiny up here.
Head full of loose screws in the way. Head full of loose screws in the way. So I don't have time to calculate. Late.
Should we add a little bit delay in that spacing? Like, if you...
Right. Away, so
do you want to do the glitch effect kind of thing?
Yeah. Is that the cat?
I think that must be the cat.
Away, so I don't...
Yeah, and then I, like, speed that up a little. Or add more to it, my fault.
Away, so I... Away, so I...
Take out the second one.
First of all, I'm gonna, like,
one half step it.
Maybe even a quarter step.
Quarter step.
Oh man, we're getting ambitious here.
Oh fuck yeah. Ambition. Ambition.
In the way, so I don't.
Hey, whoa, that was what I was looking for. That's what I was looking for.
In the way, so I don't have.
Yeah.
In the way, so I don't have.
I that actually sounds way.
That's exactly what I was looking for.
New screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
Yeah, that sounds really hot. Yep.
Yeah, that's It's good. I like it.
Good.
I dig it. So, okay, this is what we have so far. And for partly
we can silence the intro. Like the, you know, the or whatever. I'll work on that. Oh, actually, no. I might keep that one in there for JJ. No, no. Say something. Well, get rid of it. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, like...
like, we can have some talking stuff, but let's...
Yeah. Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The powers in my head, I rush around town. Actually, this one, you just wanted to have it be only the layers, right? This one?
Play it.
So, actually, like, I had an idea, and it would be, like, I lower the volume a little bit, and then I pan this one to the left,
yeah,
and this one
to the right. Yes. Slow down. You know how I work. Yes. Love it.
Because it's a cool sound. Like...
Well, that's why, like, when I record with Austin, like...
He would do that stuff?
Well, no, you actually, like, you understand my style more. Because, like, Austin, he's more house-ish.
Yeah, yeah.
But you're kind of more on my style.
Yeah, yeah, because that's sort of his thing. He won't admit it, but he is totally just a house producer.
I like his stuff, though.
I like, yeah, same. I don't know why he's so self-conscious about it. At least, he was in high school. Maybe he's changed since, but I haven't talked to him since.
Rush around town. Rush around town, bear out and said.
Better out and said.
I'm just gonna like.
Just have like a bunch of swip ups, like whoop, whoop, whoop.
Rush around town, bear out.
There we go.
Slow down.
They try to do a lot of this kind of detailed stuff.
Yeah, I mean, I do too. But I made the song.
Slow. Open doors ahead, I won't slow down the.
Wait. That layer too.
Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The powers in my head, I rush around town, bear out and set up.
Oh,
back down, not.
It gets in your head, man. Just that little.
Back down, not.
That little. Darn you, Japanese music producers.
Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The powers in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and set, I'll never back down. I like.
Oh.
No. Oh no, I lost my voice.
Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The powers in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and set, I'll never back down. I'd like to be a leader, so I'll never join the crew. Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise. All love, no hate, appreciate on tape. Head full of loose screws in the way. So I don't have time to calculate.
Oh,
we took out, though.
I did not mean to.
I know, it's okay. So, yeah, the only part we really need to redo real quick is the CA. The Cab AF. The Cab AF 311.
The what?
The Cab AF 311.
These names make no sense.
Well, blame your computer. That's what they label.
That's what I imagine when I look at him. Just, I don't know why.
I'm a potato.
I think it's his head.
It's my, I am a potato.
Get the chef's hat, though.
Yeah.
Get the chef's hat, though. Dude, go on stage when you perform your music with the chef.
They call me Doughboy, what?
Dude, like, well, every rapper's gonna have, like, three names, so, like, you're...
Doughboy,
yeah. Actually, Doughboy is cool, because it kind of sounds like Dope Boy.
Yeah.
But I can guarantee that's already a rap name, though, somewhere.
Doughboy? Obviously. I don't think so.
I mean, they're not a famous rapper, so it's okay.
Yeah, okay. So,
like, as long as you're not naming yourself D-Rake, you know?
Yeah.
D-Steak? D-Take?
D-Mistake.
D-Take sounds like you take dick.
Oh, man, because I was going to say, oh, chill. D-Take actually sounds cool, and then you're like, it sounds like
I didn't think about
it.
Like,
yeah, oh, D-Take.
It does.
D-Take.
Shit.
put myself on that one.
Yeah, it's your homeboy.
D-Take.
Okay, so
but no one would probably even notice that, that's honestly. That's the thing.
If you say it confidently enough,
yeah,
no one will
would
notice.
Think that, yeah.
like, so I've got this parody rap thing.
You guys keep talking. I have to use the bathroom real quick.
You do that. We'll keep the no one watching entertained.
Oh no, it's fine, dude. I feel like I do better with people listening, just because I'd be like, you know, it'll help me work towards more being more open with it.
Yeah. I've got this parody rap thing going on. I released a mixtape of Young Dad. And, like, because the name, like, I had already come up with the idea for the name because I thought it sounded, like, you know, sufficiently fake gangsterish. But then a friend of mine was like, yo, that's the most gangster thing ever. It's like you're 17 and you got 3 kids. And I'm just like...
Damn.
No, you...
Like, I'm like,
where'd you find this one then?
Damn, son, where'd you find this? And I actually incorporated that into the music, so I sampled a baby and auto-tuned it.
Yes! Oh my goodness, I need to hear it.
I can play on stream because it's mine, so... Young Dad,
yes!
That's my name.
I freaking love it.
So, young Joe. Son.
Yo, I thought of an idea for, like, if we...
Goat shit.
Oh yeah, because I'm the goat, and I'm the shit. I'm goat shit.
That's my name.
Young Son.
Yo, so I had an idea about how,
Yeah, it's a baby. And then, like, so I pretty much
featuring Yo Bitch. Young Son, now I'm a young dad.
So, like, and I freestyled all the lyrics, but some of them, because the whole idea was it's just going to be, like, random babble most of the time, but this one actually came together really well because, like, I freestyled, like, yeah, now I've got a baby. I don't know what to do with it. So I taught it to sell drugs.
Sometimes it even gives the best of hugs.
Oh, and in baby babble, because he doesn't actually say anything, but then I was like, she handed me a baby, and I'm like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? This baby ain't trapping. dude, all I have to do now is, like, go up to my, I guess not my roommate anymore, but I go up to Ben, and I'm just like,
he's getting marinated. He's getting marinated.
Oh, yeah, he's getting marinated. But it's all I have to do to get him to laugh is just go up to him and say, this baby ain't trapping. And he just bursts out into, like, literal tears. So, that's what I do in my free time.
Yo, do you think you'd be able to help me with, like, a small music video, like, downtown or something?
Sure.
Like, because I'm thinking, like, we just get, like, a basic, you know...
Yeah.
Like a freestyle kind of thing. Well, not freestyle, but like one of those basic music videos.
Where it's just like you
or it's just
in front
like
of
this,
kind of
like this, and like stupid stuff. And at one point, we can have me, like someone recording me walking all the way downtown, straight down the downtown mall, but like speed up so it's like, and people are just walking by really fast.
Yeah, that would be a really cool thing.
For the video, it seems like that'd be a nice little touch.
I want to make the song and then I want to do.
We're gonna wait till another day.
Yeah, I know that.
I'm not gonna freeze my ass. The snow would be a nice detail, though. That would be different.
Ooh. Yeah, you should.
Let's just hope that snow stays around.
Open doors ahead.
Alright, but we're. Last thing we need to.
Alright, yeah.
That's what was the.
Open doors ahead, I won't slow down. The powers in my head, I rush around town. Bear out and said, I'll never back down. I'd like to be a leader, so I'll never join the crew. Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise. All love, no hate, appreciate. On the tape, head full of loose screws in the way. So I don't have time to calculate.
So, something else you want fixed here, or do you want to get the next section?
What do you guys think of this part, though?
I think it's starting. I think it sounds pretty well. Like this part here.
Like that one. Lead us out. Never join the crew. Open. Oh no, not that. No, I'm talking about in general. Just this part.
This section.
Oh, the second, like...
Yeah. Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate on the tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate, late.
I mean, like...
I like it.
Appreciate on the tape, head...
Like, it, you can sort of still tell that it, like, tapers off, but I think it honestly sounds all right.
All right. Like,
open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate on the tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
It's like, if you are listening really closely, you can say, oh, he kind of runs out of breath, but like, it's barely noticeable when you do the layering, and I like the layering because it sort of transitions into the next thing with this, like, sounds more forceful in general.
Alright.
Yeah, so, I like it. It's up to you, but I think it's
good. I'll stick with it.
Yeah.
It's only a 1 minute something song anyway. Like, what? Oh, word.
Wait, how does this song
change? It changed a lot.
Right, I forgot that it has this entire second section.
Like that's actually just gonna be a repeat of what happened. Back in like the like you know the scratchy effect.
Open doors ahead, I won't slow down.
Huh? Oh no, I'll it's something I haven't recorded yet.
Oh.
It'll be recorded in a sec. Wait,
let's get to recording.
Let's go, Mike. So we still got Terrell's hot track to hit up on.
Yeah, like how much of this do you want to work on before working on something else? Like, do you want to get just like one more section and then another thing, or do you want to finish this?
Well, actually, once we pretty much get
here to here, like it's just one more smaller fast part, and then it's a basic one step, two step, three step, four.
It's really
slow, so this won't take any time at all. And this right here is just gonna be like a copy of a certain spot right here. Like it's just gonna be right here. I'm just gonna be like, gotta go fast. Like you know, gotta move fast
or something like that. And it's just gonna be like a gotta go fast. Got it. No. Bring back that little feel.
So you think we can like finish this and
yeah,
then
this can be done
within
20 more minutes tops. Like, not even that.
Alright.
I just need to get this next part, and then the rest is complete basic speak.
Yeah.
Speech.
I was gonna say, like, you know, in 20 minutes, we might, like, people might be over for the JoJo thing.
Oh, okay.
But it turns out, one of the people is not coming because, you know, he lives farther away and the snow kind of messes with that.
My leg's bouncing.
But,
let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Open doors ahead, I won't slow down, the power's in my head.
Gephasic Sanic.
I think it may have been, like, it shouldn't have been... I don't know, maybe like I hit a note. Oh yeah, I hit the keyboard, that's why.
Oh no.
I didn't hear it because the speakers are off. Anyway.
If you want me to, I can skip this first and we just get the easier part done.
No, what I was gonna say is like because that one person isn't coming, when Talos gets here, we could probably like spend a little bit more time on this anyway, and he's not gonna come until 6, I don't think so.
Alright. So I'll try and speed up for Terrell then. gotta go fast! I don't even know if it's gotta move faster, gotta move faster. Yeah, it's gotta move faster. There we go.
Gotta move fast.
I'll probably end up just making it gotta go fast.
Gotta go fast. Alright.
Pretty much just songs about just my brain going everywhere.
That makes sense.
That's something I do. My brain's just all over the place.
Yeah, he can't pay attention for shit.
I'm always focused on just getting to the destination.
I'll be like, Styles, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. He's like, oh, you were supposed to turn left. And I'll be like, bitch.
I'm like, where am I going? He's like, oh, yeah, sorry, you were supposed to turn left two miles ago.
Yeah. Like, I don't think I will make it wait two miles away.
No. It's usually
I'm
just
right last
after.
Second. I'm just
yeah,
like, oh, shit.
Right
no,
after.
I was
like, oh, shit. Like, we were coming
that
up
was
here.
Your house.
We were coming up here. He's like, oh, shit. That was his house.
I saw a bus I'm pulling like, out the road. I was like, oh, bus. Like, a bus is right there. I'm like, oh, bus.
It's been so funny. Styles. Him and Bruce. I'll be like, Bruce, I need you to focus because I don't know where I'm at. I just moved here.
And I keep forgetting that because...
Yeah, because you've been here.
Yeah.
And it's just like, oh, right, you don't have this entire place memorized. Like
yes.
I have most of it. I always have trouble when I'm going over to Pantops and stuff because I never go over there.
Yeah, yeah, like trying to go over like
I'm always in thoughts when I'm driving around. All right.
You want to start from the beginning?
I don't need to start from all the way to the beginning. I just need some time to.
So is it like...
Just start me off at 15. Yeah, 15. That'll give me more than enough time to.
Cool.
So.
Good.
Good.
All right. Ein, zwei, drei.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate on the tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate, late.
Oh, fuck. I was waiting on the tape stop for some reason, I don't know why. Now we're good, though. Let's go.
Alright, no, you're good. You see, I knew it was cursed because I didn't even count in German correctly. I said 1-3-2.
Oh, no. It's your fault.
Alright. Ein, zwei, drei.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate on the tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planning seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on the sheet, I know when I'm beat, but I'll always try again, cause there's so much I can be, keep on moving with my mind, not my feet, how about in a second I'll change the scene, so buckle your seatbelt and come with me, you would be an amazement in all you can see, you would be an amazement in all what you'll see.
I'll have to get that part straight.
It's
no, it's like you'd be amazed in what all you'll see. I don't know. I was trying to say that.
You'd be amazed with what you see, maybe.
Yeah, like it was supposed to be like a scene change.
There's a few like extra words.
Yeah, no, I couldn't get. I'm gonna have to cut something out. Like I just this part was just rushed through. I didn't get to like re-edit this part. This is chicken scratch.
I know the feeling. I literally wrote an entire song like last night, so you know.
Yeah.
I mean, I can write an entire song in one day, though.
That's how I've noticed that's how I write a lot of my songs.
Yeah.
Either I write the whole thing in one day,
or
it's like I write a verse in one day, and then a hook in one day, and then another verse in one day, and then, like, it all comes together on another day where I get everything done. Can I borrow the headphones?
Yeah.
Just to make sure that it's all.
Top speed good deeds, no plea, planning seeds, yes indeed.
Top speed good deeds, no plea, planning seeds, yes indeed. I only bleed all this poetry, words on the sheet. I know when I'm weak, I'll always try again, see so much I can see. Keep on moving on my mind, not my feet. How about the second I'll change the scene? So buckle your seat, come with me. You would be an amazing in all you see. You would be an amazing in all what you see.
All the time.
End causes.
I mean, butts are usually the cause.
Toss me good deeds, no plea, plenty seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on the sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can be.
Yeah, that works much better than having those two words in.
Yeah.
I'll keep moving with my mind, on my feet, how about in a second, I'll change the scene.
Like, that's where it's gonna be, like, trying to, like, show I'm changing the scene.
The second F. Yeah, because you sort of change your flow.
Words on the sheet, I'll know when I beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can be, I'll keep moving my mind on my feet, how about in a second I'll change the scene, so buckle your seatbelt and come with me, you'd be amazed in all you'll see.
In all you'll see?
Should I take out what?
You'd be amazed in all you see? I can take out the L and what? You'd be amazed in all you see.
I don't think you get amazed in something. You can be amazed at something.
Alright.
So, or at... amazed with. Yeah, you'd be amazed with or by. You'd be amazed by what you see. By all you see. You'd be amazed by all you see. Should it be you'd?
Yeah, you'd. Is it?
I mean, shouldn't it
you'd
be
like... amazed in all you'd.
You'll be amazed?
You'll be amazed by all you'd see.
You can just say you if you want. Like, the thing is, when you're rapping it, you're still gonna slur it a little bit anyway.
Yeah.
So it practically doesn't matter, but like... you'd be amazed with all you see.
It's just hard
or
to
by all you
figure
see.
Out what's where right now. Okay.
The exact word is probably not all that important. It's really the important thing is that you cut down on the excess, but like...
excess!
Excess.
Excess me, bitch. Fuck you.
That was so funny. That made me think of last night.
Michael said, huh?
And I said,
Alright.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate on the tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on the sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll try again. Oh fuck.
I put, I'll try again, not, I'll always try again. That's the rule. So buckle your seatbelt and come with me. Come on, ponytail.
This makes so much noise.
Okay. I mean, we could always make one of those beats where people use, like, bedrocking as they'd be like, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, just dance on a chair.
This is made organically. Yeah. Not organically. I don't even know why that word.
I did make a beat that was, like, all, that person who was in the chat, Katie, just running around the room, hitting glasses with, like, a fork. I made a beat out of that.
That is awesome. Mm-hmm.
And, like, there was one sound where she, like, bumped into the table that the mic was on, so I just slowed that down, and that was the kick.
Wait, so is this still on or no?
Oh, the stream is still going.
Okay.
How long have we been streaming?
I don't know what it's doing.
1.5 hours.
Okay.
Let's go into, like, 2 hours.
And then we're... Okay. Just keep going.
Yeah. All right. Are you ready?
Ready. Okay, I'm ready. It's real. It's like this white kid.
I swear to God.
I'm the white boy. Let's go.
3, 2, 1, stop being white.
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate on the tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on the sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can be, I'll keep moving with my mind, not my feet, how about in a second I'll change the scene, so buckle your seatbelt and come with me, you'd be amazing by all you'll see, you'd be amazing by all you'll see.
I don't know, I keep stuttering that part.
Amazed.
I don't even know, I used 2 different ones.
You'd be amazed.
We can just cut out that one part and work on that real quick.
Like, you just want to record the you'd be amazed by all the scene.
Yeah, because that's where I'm obviously keep messing up at. Where I keep obviously messing up.
But do you want to record that now, or do you want to, like, work on this?
Let's see, let's just go from this part right now. This. We'll work on it when we get to it. See if we like this part first, though.
Okay, well, I need the headphones then.
Yep. Oh no. Pencil drop.
Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on a sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can beat, I'll keep moving with my mind, not my feet, how about in a second, I'll change the scene. Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on a sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can beat, I'll keep moving with my mind, not my feet, how about in a second, I'll change the scene. So buckle your seatbelt and come with me, you'd be amazing by all you'll see, you'd be amazing by all you'll see.
So that's the part that you stuttered on.
Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds. Late. Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds. Yes.
So
one was quicker than the other. Wasn't.
There's a problem with the delay.
What's up with the delay?
You get delayed. This part also gets delayed because it's going over. There's got to be a way that I can. Oh wait, I've got it. Yeah, okay, hold on. I've got this.
Late, top speed, good deeds, late.
There we go. Extend.
Sweet. Add more.
Late, top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on the sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can beat, I'll keep moving with my mind, not my feet, how about in a second, I'll change the scene, so buckle your seatbelt and come with me.
It sounds pretty good most of the time. There are some bits where you get a little bit off rhythm, but it's like, you should listen to it. Tell me if it's like enough that it bothers you, because like, I have heard some very good
rappers much more off rhythm than this.
Alright, let me hear it.
Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on the sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can beat, I'll keep moving with my mind, not my feet, how about in a second, I'll change the scene, so buckle your seatbelt and come with me.
That's how I was wanting it to come out. It starts slowing down as a wah wah comes in. So, all right, that's so how I was trying to get it, actually.
Cool. Well, in that case, then we only have to record the other thing.
Yes. Yes. Should we add more of the what we did the previous?
What do you mean?
The background layer noises.
Like, oh!
Pans and shit like that.
Well, we've got this other thing.
Yeah, let's go and get that.
But, like, how about you record it, like, one more time so that way we've got a left and a right version?
Yeah.
And gotcha. Then also we'll have you doing the last bit.
You know when I start slowing down, we can do, like, one headphone, like, so buckle your seatbelt, come with me, and then you'll be in amazement by, well, no, we'll wait till we get to that part. I'm thinking one goes right here, and one goes right here, because the effect in the song goes, wee, 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 wee.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
I'll explain that in a second.
Like, one is panned left, and one is panned right, but,
yeah,
like,
the
one
instrumental
on
makes
one
it work.
Side, and one on,
but that's
yeah.
when we record the last two, the repeat thing.
Yeah, yeah. Well, so. let's do that right now. Let's record the "You'd be amazed by all you see."
You'd be amazing. All right, so it'd be "You'd be amazed by all you'll see."
Yeah, yeah.
You'd be amazed.
You'd be amazed by all you see.
You'd be amazed by all you see. Okay. You'd be amazed by all you see. You'd be amazed by all you see.
Gunshot!
Okay.
All right.
You'd be amazed by all you see.
Are you ready to be amazed by all you'll see?
I think I'm ready to be amazed by all you'll see.
Okay.
Okay.
Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on the sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can beat, I'll keep moving with my mind, not my feet, how about in a second, I'll change the scene, so buckle your seatbelt and come with me.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see, you'll be amazed by what you'll see.
Is that good?
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, fucked it up, but...
I mean, like, you did different words, but it works.
Yeah. Wait, as long as I said the same thing on those...
Yeah, you said you'll be amazed by what you see, you'll be amazed by what you see.
Alright, as long as I did that, they'll understand.
Yeah, I mean, like, I'm not saying you did different words from what you had written down. You were doing different words from what we chanted, but that's fine. Like, that...
Well, we chanted all that chanting for nothing. It warmed me up, though. It's okay. It got it got my fire going.
That's
youth!
Fire!
So I am a country!
We do this all the time, just make sounds for no reason. I don't know why.
I mean,
it's just fun.
Our dog's Perry.
Yeah.
I'll explain that in a second, though. Like, we swear, a dog is never that relaxed. Like,
yes,
he does a job agency throughout the day when no one's home, because no one's ever home.
Yeah,
he hibernates.
Like,
so he's
and
always
when we
sleeping.
Come home, he's sleeping in the living room. Every single time.
Like, there's a way out. He's a secret agent or something.
Yeah, there's a way he's getting out of the house and causing chaos. I believe.
Like, he's gotta, like...
He's like Perry the Platypus.
Yeah.
Platypus. When Phineas and Ferb leave, he goes agent mode. Like, we firmly believe that our dogs...
Because like, there's no way that he's...
There's
that
no way.
There's no way. Like, what are you doing? You just lay there all day. Every time I see you, you're asleep.
Dang.
All right, let's see how this game out.
Do you want to do the layers?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I totally forgot I was supposed to be doing that part, too.
I figured let's get it all recorded, and then I can do all the editing that I want.
Most absolutely.
Okay, 3, 2, 1...
Open eyes, open mind, open ears, no demise, all love, no hate, appreciate on the tape, head full of loose screws in the way, so I don't have time to calculate.
Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on the sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can be, I'll keep moving with my mind, not my feet, how about in a second I'll change the scene, so buckle your seatbelt and come with me, you'll be amazed by all you'll see, you'll be amazed by all you'll see.
Probably. We can cut it out. We have the other one.
The thing is, I feel like the you'd be amazed by all you see part might not necessarily need layering, especially if we're going to put effects on it.
Know? That's why I was saying I think that part's okay. I just need to get the main.
Yeah, I just need this part.
I'm a goldfish. You want evidence?
Actually, I was going to put it into the speakers now that we're done recording.
Oh, no.
the fast part, like the challenging parts are done.
Yeah, yeah.
The rest is just like a or slower stuff.
Yeah.
Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds, yes indeed, I only plead all this poetry, words on a sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can beat, I'm moving with my mind on my feet, how about in a second I'll change the scene, so buckle your seatbelt and come with me, you'll be in the main spot, all you what needs, you'll
be cut off. Yeah, we gotta cut the third one.
Yeah. Well, so, here's what I was thinking, you were mentioning, like, that it...
You'll be a...
Yeah, like, one of these
is left, one of those is right.
You'll be amazed by... You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
And the beat goes... At that time, so it matches one way or another.
Yeah, yeah.
You'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
What headphones that effect coming out of? It sounds like it's been panned.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
What?
The wee wee, it sounds more in one headphone than the other, so that's determining on which one should be first, left or right.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
Oh, it sounds like it's the right headphone.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
The wee
what you'll see. You'll be amazed.
Like, I don't think it's...
Well, put in headphones real quick. You see what I'm saying, though?
That, I hear, yeah,
yeah, it sounds on one side than the other, so that means I want the vocals to be on the opposite side of that. What's... I don't want to be on the same side, because that means they'll just be like a lot more on this one.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
Well, like, you're saying, like, you want this one to be on one side.
Well, I need to hear which one is. Like, it's something in the background. I can explain this later. I just need to know what headphone
it is. You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
The thing is, the thing you're talking about, the.
Yeah.
That sound?
Is that in the right or left? Or
it's in both.
Oh, it's in both. Okay.
It, like, goes.
Okay, maybe just because it kind of comes up in there.
Yeah, yeah, like...
Okay.
So, like...
So, what does it sound louder in by the time it hits that, though? Because I'm trying to make
it... by what you'll see.
Probably because it's a delay effect, where it's like... Pew, pew.
Yeah, so, is it more on the left or right? Because if it's more on the right, then the vocals will be on the left. They'll be panned
on
the
left. It's such a minuscule amount that it doesn't matter, is what I'm trying to say.
Okay.
Like, I think you... You might be, like, reading a bit too much into something that's very
small. I do
small,
that,
like...
I don't mean to do it. I just do it.
And, I mean, it can be a very good thing in some cases, but I think in this case, all you really want to have for this is, like...
Being amazed by what I'll see?
You should just be amazed.
No.
That's the trick. You see, guys, you're listening to his music wrong. You just have to be amazed.
Just be amazed by how different it is. How terrible, but different.
Okay, I'm gonna plug back in.
Have like a little baby laugh.
Let's see.
Read me.
I hate it when autocorrect isn't familiar with my dank maymays.
It automatically puts boy for me instead of B-O-I. First thing comes up is B-O-I just because I spell it like idiot like that. I mean to. It's like the only word I don't spell properly.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
I don't know. Maybe it doesn't need that effect. I was thinking like, ooh, do that, to, you know, like have one layer.
Is that me?
That was me.
Everybody looks at their phone like that.
Or no, it was just Bruce being like, all right, I'll grab my stuff next time I see you. Because he left his vape juice in the car. Like, I don't think it needs that back effect, does it?
Huh?
I'll be amazed by what you see. You'll be amazed by what...
All right. Bloop.
You'll be amazed by what you see. You'll be amazed by what you see.
Can we delay? Can we delay the first one? That way it'll kind of
be amazed by what you see. You'll be amazed by what you see.
if that makes sense.
No, it makes sense.
We'll just be delaying the left one, though.
Yeah.
Cheating.
I used to love yo-yos.
Yo-yos are cool.
Yeah.
I remember when I was little, I cheated. I had one of the ones that automatically came up with glue in the dark and stuff. It was like a big ball one.
Yeah, I had one of those too. But I also had a regular one like this. That's how it taught me how to do yo-yo real good. Just put it around your finger, tie that bitch up properly.
What if we make walkie-talkie effect?
Yeah, we could totally do that.
Yeah. Walkie-talkie effect might make it sound better.
Well, part of the reason it sounds so quiet is because it's not in the master, it's not in the master. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. What you'll see, you'll be amazed by. What you'll see, you'll be amazed by. What you'll see, you'll be amazed by. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. I think.
The pans aren't working. We should just have it completely walkie-talkie-ish.
I don't think the pan works because the instrumental gets a lot quieter here.
Yeah.
And I think you should have normal. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed. Right there. And then some other effect here, like. Yeah.
I can do it. Dig something like. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be
amazed by what you'll see. Like, yeah. So. Band pass. And then some kind of distortion so that it actually sounds loud.
Blood over her. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
You'll be amazed by what. Oh yeah, I gotta automate it.
Automation.
I just need a hook for this. Nigga, you should sing a hook for this.
Who, me?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's get your parts out the way and then we'll see what I can write up real quick.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed.
I love that. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
It is a little loud. Like, a little bit louder than everything else.
Yeah.
Although, maybe I could just, like, compress your vocals a little bit more.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see. Like, the ending of this video will actually be pretty chill. Like, I'm thinking about getting, like, a recording of, like, maybe you guys playing,
Venus.
Like... My weenus. Like, us, like, you know, we usually just be kind of, like, hanging out, talking at, like, the T-Bazaar or, like, the train tracks. Just, like, you know, it's, like, an everyday lifestyle. It's something to be realistic about, how our minds move a lot nonstop.
Yeah.
That's kind of how this song's trying to be made out.
I mean, that's what the original song was all about. The morning rays, hairspray queens, get a nest in the west.
Honest. They once had a dream. Unity.
Song.
Cornet and spinet and sound. Yo, I love that. The power is yet unknown.
And then CJ just comes in the chat and is like, what the hell are you guys doing?
You missed Styles make his new intro, dude. CJ, that's what you get for ditching us. This was fun.
Yeah, we were out having fun.
Having fun.
Music. And what music. Were you doing? Being lame is what?
Stop being lame, CJ.
So,
You want to get this last part done?
Most absolutely.
Yeah.
Most absolutely.
Get it out the way. Get it out the way.
Get it out the way.
Get it out the way.
That's hype. Gotta make a song.
But yeah, this is pretty much how the outro is gonna be. So like, gotta move fast, gotta move fast, gotta move fast. You see what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Kind of like how I did back in my original basic anthem I did.
Anthem for basic people.
New song, guys. Spoiler, basic for anthem. Anthem, basic. The basic anthem. Okay,
Hi there, basic hi. The bitch Tano here, and
hi, my name's Basic Timothy. You almost hit me in the face with that yo-yo, because I'm basic.
That thing just said,
whoop. It said, whoop. No, he pulled a desk from Smash Bros.
Okay.
Okay.
PK Fire!
I got scared. It was going to hit me in the face, so I just thought it was going to hit me. Crazy.
Just like, oh, shit.
Oh, shit, I don't know what to do. I haven't used one of these things.
I'm thinking this part right here will have effect, too, maybe. But let's just do it.
Okay.
Ready?
One.
Top speed, good deeds, no plea, planting seeds, yes indeed, I only bleed all this poetry, words on a sheet, I know when I'm beat, I'll always try again, there's so much I can beat, I'll come moving with my mind on my feet, how about in a second, I'll change the scene, so buckle your seatbelt and come with me, you'll be amazed by what you'll see, you'll be amazed by what you'll see.
One step, two steps, three steps, four, how much longer till you reach the door, five, six.
Five, six. Hey, you got that first part.
Yeah. Nah. Well, I don't need that much time to prep for it. It's just pretty much me speaking the rest of this.
One, two, step,
it's like one step, four. Two step, three steps, four. How much longer till you reach the door? Five steps, and blah. Five steps, six steps, seven steps, eight. You gotta move faster so you won't be late. And then that was just being like an effect. And then I record this. And this is actually repeat. So it's just again. And then this is what's playing right now. But so it's really easy, I just need to, not like that, let the syllable, the S's fuck me up. Super strawberry shake.
Sibilant.
Simple.
Simpleton.
They call me Simpleton, boy.
Alright, well, I'm just getting rid of that then. And you're just...
Yeah, you can get me much closer, I don't need that much of a...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, dude. Like, right there is perfect.
Like, right there. Doing that.
So good at this.
Yeah.
Hey, yo. Yo, yo. Puns.
Ha.
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 Fuck
yeah. Song.
I'm ready. Fuck yeah.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see. One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer till you reach the door? Five steps, seven... Let's keep the first part.
Five steps, seven steps.
I can't forget. I don't know why. Five, six.
That's
not the best song.
Right?
Like, I mean.
Let's see what we can do with this real quick. Just cut it through. That way I can just get 5, 6, 7, 8. Because apparently those three numbers don't like me.
Five, six,
eight's okay.
Six.
He's just chilling over there.
Eight's just like, I'm waiting.
How come you haven't got to me yet?
See.
Where are you? Get to me, man.
How to tell if your cat is plotting to kill you?
The answer
chill.
Is yes. Your cat is plotting to kill you.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
This is your cat's war face.
Let's keep the first.
You know it's true.
You'll
be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer till you reach the door? You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer till you reach the door? Five steps, seven.
Alright. Well, you got that part.
Yeah, it's just the three numbers.
You'll be amazed. One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer do you reach?
Look at that.
One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer do you reach the door?
I'm in love with the yo-yo.
I'm in love with the yo-yo.
When a man loves a chicken.
Why did they go extinct? They're so much fun.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Like, after, like, the early 2000s, people just forgot about yo-yos.
Apparently. Because they just went out of style.
We should start yo-yos back up, guys.
Yeah, we should.
Yo-yo crew.
Yo-yo's a trend.
We all have, like, our personalized musician logo on our yo-yo.
Like, I'll say the general on it.
Oh, dude, that'd be sick. Yeah, I've got, like, my hat on mine.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
I'll put a potato. That's what I do.
Right, Doughboy, you gotta have a hat.
Yeah, Doughboy.
We're not letting Doughboy die.
I will allow that to stick around.
You have to have the alter ego of Doughboy. I'm sorry.
Yeah, like, does this mean I don't have to lose weight anymore?
No, you don't.
Yes!
You have to have the belly so when people poke you, it's authentic.
This is a beer gut, though. The funny thing is, this is a beer gut. Wait.
I know it's a beer gut, but it's perfect for the Doughboy because he just got that round belly like you got. Like, it's just perfect. You look like
I be rocking that Chocobo. Chocobo, no.
Whoa.
Alright. Headphones?
No, you can't have them. You gotta record blind. Oh, snap.
Blind? How did that happen? Dude, you're too sick for the yo-yo.
Yo-yo just couldn't handle it.
Too much skill. Burn it to the ground.
I'm gonna stop fucking with this before it breaks.
Oh, look at Joe lifting weights.
Yeah, that's my little brother.
Oh.
Yeah, do you remember that 10-year-old kid who came in here? Yeah, he's
swole. He doesn't remember me, does he?
No, he remembered you.
He looked at me like he didn't know who I was.
No, he remembered you.
Your mom didn't remember me either.
Well, that's my mom. That's.
But your mom put her hand up my butt, and I cooked your dinner with that hand. I will always hold that onto you. His mom was my doctor when I had to get checked out.
Actually, my mom doesn't cook the food in the house.
Oh, dang, I was hoping you ate some of my... What? Keep going. Dang, I was kind of hoping I had some dirt over you somewhere.
No dirt on me, no way.
Shit, okay.
My dad cooks.
Okay.
You'll
be amazed by what you'll see.
You'll be amazed by what you see.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer till you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
I don't know what that... Yeah! I don't know what that was, but yeah. Yeah, like that's not...
Yeah, your S's.
My S, too many S's.
You're not in Slytherin house, okay? We don't make snake noises.
Splendid. Splendid.
Exactly.
Okay, so I'm real confused about...
Wait, what?
There is a redo button just deleted. Is there a redo button just deleted some stuff I did?
Just you can do edit, right? Edit.
Just deleted what stuff?
What stuff?
Vendy TV. Like some Twitch stuff or some music stuff. Because if there's music stuff like in FL Studio, yeah, you can edit undo to your heart's content, I think. But you see, like I was looking at the chat because I was like, I'm confused. It says there's 4 people on here, but I know I'm not that popular.
5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. Gotta move fast so you won't be late.
Oh, that doesn't sound too bad.
Yeah. And like, that's sort of what I was thinking when you did it. Like, I could tell there was a bit of a stutter, but it was not enough to be like...
Yeah. I mean, we can always put an effect on or something covering up. Just think of something.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer till you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
Should we just put on the same kind of walkie-talkie effect right there?
5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
I feel like
you gotta move faster.
6 steps, 7 steps, 8.
I feel like that could be a little bit redundant, but we could try it.
6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You got. 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move faster so you won't be late. 6 steps, 7 steps, 8.
It's not gonna work.
I'm trying to get you on rhythm.
It's just the S's.
6 steps, 7 steps, 8. 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
Anyway, but I was thinking we do my favorite effect.
Okay.
Which is the... I listened to a Travis Scott record once and I really want to do that effect.
Let's fuck with it, see what we can do.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer till you reach the door?
That effect.
1 step, 2 steps,
should we do like an opposite pitch for next part?
Like,
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer till you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps.
Or do you want to have that?
I think the higher pitch will work better with the stuttering on S's. That'll throw it off more.
Also, there is something we can do about, like, super sibilant.
Super skills. What don't exist.
I don't know why your S's are so low.
Oh no, we're just kind of making fun of like Cobra and Juice Joe at this point.
Steps four. How much longer to reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps.
Make unique.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer to reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps.
Yo!
That was weird.
Let's see what we got. Just play it. Just do it.
What was that?
Put it back and just do it.
I mean, what I had was, like, a weird, like, it was just offset by a couple seconds. You want to have that?
No, let's just look at it real quick.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. Right, how much longer to reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move fast to so you won't be late.
But what you heard was...
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer to reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move fast to so you won't be late.
I actually kind of like that.
It's a weird effect, but it's there's something to it. I don't know what, yeah, but it's something.
Sorry, that was my fault. I just didn't masterfully transfer.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move fast, so you won't be late.
I think that's too far apart, though. I liked it how it was just like the one before what we were laughing at, kind of. It was like
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move fast, so you won't be late.
There you go.
Yeah,
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move.
There's some high-pitched stuff going on.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move fast so you won't be late. 1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move fast so you won't be late. 1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move fast so you won't be late. 1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move fast so you won't.
Can we try adding that walkie-talkie effect on my original vocals?
Well, the original vocals and the high-pitched vocals are both going into their own thing.
Oh, okay.
Are both going into the same thing, but I could make them all go into one thing. Hold on.
Just kind of see if we can... Well, I'm talking about, like, the high pitch can be on their own.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move fast so you won't be late. 1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. 1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps.
Bless you.
Thank you.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move faster so you won't be late. 1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move faster so you won't be late. 1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps.
And like this on your vocals.
Yeah. On my, yeah.
On your not high-pitched ones.
Yes. My chipmunk.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer can you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
Yeah, there you go.
That's an interesting effect.
Yeah, I like that. I like that.
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer do you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps.
Just
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer do you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8.
Nah,
you gotta move faster.
It's like a bit of a delay.
Unless you can push it back ever so slightly. They just use the...
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer do you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
You think we should raise the volume on?
1 step, 2 steps, 3 steps, 4. How much longer do you reach the door? 5 steps, 6 steps, 7 steps, 8.
I'm trying to debate how much longer to reach the effect should be louder, or should the pitch be louder?
One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer to reach the door? Five steps, six steps, seven steps, eight. You gotta move faster so you won't be late. One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer to reach the door? Five steps, six steps, seven steps, eight. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
Okay, I'm gonna do another thing to take out sibilance.
Sibilance.
Alright, de-esser.
One step, two steps.
That sounds very aggressive. I'm a de-esser. I'm a double scream.
One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer do you reach the door? Five steps, six steps, seven steps, eight. You gotta move faster so you won't be late. One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer do you reach the door? Five steps, six steps, seven steps, eight. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
I think it should be.
One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer do you reach the door? Five steps, six steps, seven steps, eight. You gotta move faster so you won't be late. One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer do you reach the door? Five steps, six steps, seven steps, eight. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
It's kind of distracting, and you should still be able to understand your
words.
One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer do you reach the door? Five steps, six steps, seven steps, eight. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
Alright. Now we just need for me to talk a little bit more.
One step, two steps, three steps, four.
We're almost done. We just need me to speak that, and we're gonna copy and paste that and just add some.
Reach the door. Five steps, six steps, seven steps, eight. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
Sorry, I'm just like, I'm in mixing mode now. It's like time to listen to the same loop 500 times.
I might end up keeping that effect on this one to make it easier, because it's follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart and soul, so don't slow down. You'll find your way. Once the night passes, it'll be your day. And that repeats.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll see.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see. One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer?
I just realized it transitions going from like.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see. One step, two steps, three steps, four.
It doesn't.
We can add like an extra sound effect or something to it, like you know what I'm talking about? Like a crash or something.
One step, two steps.
Yeah, yeah. It could use that, because otherwise it doesn't really sound like a transition.
Yeah.
Anyway, well, yeah, let's just do recording, and then we will fix this in post.
And I'm thinking we can do like a, hey, kind of in background form. I'll show you, just remind me I said that, and I'll tell you what I mean after we're done with this.
I will gladly remind you about a.
Hey, okay, good. I just had the idea.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see. One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer do you reach the door? Five steps, six steps, seven steps, eight. You gotta move faster so you won't be late.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be your day. Follow the wind until you find your. Oh, well, blah, I don't need to repeat that. I don't know why. Yeah, just cut off the part where I stopped, realizing I was wasting time.
Can I get some? Yeah.
Nay.
Nay is for horses.
If his name is Joe, he's a hoe.
Win until you find your goal.
That is 100% true.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be your day. Follow the. Follow the wind.
It sounds nice and normal.
It's all deep within your heart and soul. Play so down, boring. You'll find your way.
Nothing about you is normal.
Fair enough. He knows.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be your day.
And then it just repeats once?
Yep.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once
and
night passes,
detail,
it'll be your day.
Just use this
night passes, it'll be your day.
Again. Wait, what?
said if it needs more detail, we can just add the, what I call the walkie-talkie thing again, the Vox.
Yeah.
One step.
They
got
madness.
A hook. Huh? I said I made a hook.
Nice. Yo, I thought to avoid, like, the transition element thing.
You'll be amazed by...
Just stop the beat? Like...
Or maybe, like, do the tape stop thing.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, let's try that. That's a good idea. I honestly didn't catch on to that when I was writing to it.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see. One step. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. One step. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
I'm ready for fire.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer to reach the door? Five steps.
You'll be amazed by what you'll see. You'll be amazed by what you'll see.
One step, two steps, three.
Be amazed by what you see.
That's my warning. That's my warning. First thing I see, it's right there.
Yeah. I was looking at your arm before, and I was like, what the
fuck? You're just like, hey guys, how you doing? You'll be amazed by what you see. You'll be amazed
by what you see. One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much longer to reach the door? 5 steps.
You'll be amazed.
Oh no.
You'll be amazed by what you see.
One step, two steps, three steps, four. How much?
That's okay.
Like, out of anywhere, like, that one odd chance of it happening happens.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart. Follow the wind until you...
I just played it, and when you say, follow the wind, it sounded like you said all the women.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. I was just like...
Follow the wind until...
I was like, wait, what?
Wait, am I saying all the women? What?
All the women. Like, the...
Follow the wind until you find... Follow the wind until you... Follow the wind until you...
I can see follow the wind.
Yeah. No, I...
But no, I can see what you're saying. Is like, wait, did he say all the women? What?
Yeah, because I was just, like, zoned out, and I absent-mindedly was pressing play, and I was like, wait a minute, what?
Alright, let's see how the...
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be your day. Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be your day.
Yeah.
Hey, so should we add something to that, or...
I want
detail to it. It seems pretty bland, but at the same time, it's what I want.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be your day. Follow the wind until...
We are still recording. Styles took 2 hours to make a 1 minute song.
Yeah, I don't like to rush. I just can't rush. I have to like it or something. I don't put something out I don't like.
No, I understand. I'm just fucking with you. I do the same thing, bro. I'm just fucking with the people that are listening.
I'm just like...
I mean, dude, we've given them so much shit about, like...
Yeah, dude, like, I just don't care anymore. It's like, they know what they're signing up for.
It's like, Styles, the man who, like, took... What was it, like, 4 hours or something that I won?
I don't think it was that long. What song?
It was a while ago. It was in the same writing session as, ooh, girl, don't be afraid.
Oh, yeah,
Lovely? You find your goal, it's all deep within your heart. So don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be your day.
So what about, like, it starts off
all deep within your heart.
It's not on the...
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's
yes,
all
that's
deep within your heart.
Yeah, I'm going to fix
down,
it now.
You'll find your way. Once night passes,
like, I can just say the
day.
Words.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart and soul.
Follow
don't
the wind.
Slow down, you'll find your way.
Follow
once
the
night passes, it'll be your day.
Should I redo that?
I mean,
obviously, that's what people are gonna hear.
Fast, so you won't be late.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all
within it's all the women.
I'm redoing it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm redoing it.
All the women until you find your goal.
I understand.
So,
I mean, but like it's a little bit. All the women tell you find your goal, man.
Yeah,
all
that's worth that words to live your life by.
Oh, so is, I left some hard soda spreading in my nose right now. It's like trying to drip out my nose.
Oh, good.
Damn, bro. Chill. Chill, nigga.
Get the soda out my nose real quick.
All right, quick. Click. Let's record our own versions of this song.
All the women.
That's our new version of the song.
All the women till you reach your goal. All of the women.
Yeah, all the women.
That burned. I laughed so hard at this. Okay. Okay. All the women tell you find your goal.
Yeah, all the women.
I mean, it sounds like me, but I'm a potato. That's
found
why
the
I'm.
Right one, right?
Exactly. Yeah. If your goal is the women, then all the women.
Yes.
Becomes the number one top lesbian track in the U.S.
Yes.
Played in gay bars
everywhere. Yes.
I can see it happening.
I could too.
You gotta go to that one that's like near that like Mexican
Escafe. That's where I go. Escafe.
Yeah, yeah. You go there and you just say, guys, play this. It's gonna be a hit.
Just do it.
And they play it and they pass it on to their friends and it's everywhere.
Let's just hope that Square Enix doesn't get at me. Square Enix, or however you say the name.
Square
Enix.
Now that's a headline. Oh, okay. Square Enix song becomes gay national anthem in America.
Free made them. Alright, let's go.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
5, 7, 6, 7, 7, 8. You gotta move fast so you won't be late.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within in your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be a day.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be a day.
Dab, 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 dab,
dab,
dab, dab, scratch. Dab. Oh no.
Heartthrob killer.
Follow the wind and it's like.
Follow the woman.
Follow the woman? Yeah, now that it's layered, it's like. You can understand follow.
Yeah.
But.
follow the woman. To the bathrooms.
Fuck.
Chill.
Whoa.
Put my little slick hat. My drench coat, my little. Fedora.
Follow the wind.
Wait, did you say Fedora?
Oh no. Mistakes are made.
Doors, I swear to God. Get in there. I swear to God.
Follow
the
women until you find your goal.
Oh boy, there's handcuffs in there.
Same.
Hey. Oh boy.
Joe, are you really looking for your fedora?
I'm looking for the fedora. I swear to God, this is serious business. This is serious.
What's going
business.
On, Joe?
We're looking for a fedora.
Oh, your fedora. Oh, I haven't seen it.
He was like, wait. No, I didn't see it for real.
Wait. No.
No,
chill. So you take my hand through the flame.
Oh, I
think the fedora can wait, Joe.
No, the fedora is important business.
I have seen it though, Joe. Oh no, 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 I found it. I swear to God. That's not it.
That's not a fedora. You're gonna get us copyright claimed, Will, with that music.
Yeah, we can't.
I'm turning off the mic.
Yeah, like, I'll get us.
Alright. We're back.
We're back about to record. but someone's in here right now.
Yeah, Will, we're gonna record, so you should. We don't actually need the fedora.
I told you we didn't need the fedora.
I was making an extreme joke.
I like your hair, man.
Thank.
Extremely very hard.
Don't be talking about extremely very hard in front of my little brother.
Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within in your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be a day. Follow the wind until... Follow the wind... Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within in your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be a day. Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within in your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be a day. Follow the wind until you find your goal. It's all deep within in your heart and soul. Don't slow down, you'll find your way. Once night passes, it'll be a day.
It's a little off rhythm in some places. Like,
yeah. I'll just have to get it